Welcome to my channel. I will show you how to perform a helical cut on the cylinder. First, make a tube cylinder. Second, make a helix curve on the cylinder. Step 3. Transfer the helix curve to 3D sketch. Step 4. Make a helical cut by using cut speed feature.